Welcome. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to perform an IMEI blacklist check using Chimera tool. With this feature, you can verify whether a device's IMEI is blacklisted on the network, an essential step for investigations, or when assessing a device's status. To get started, go to Utilities and click Start on the IMEI Blacklist Check utility. Enter the device's IMEI number in the field provided. When ready, tick the box to accept the terms and conditions, then click Check IMEI. Please note that, for every blacklist check operation, Chimera will use 5 credits. Alternatively, you can choose to use your free IMEI checks if you have any available. Now, if ready, click on Check IMEI. Wait while Chimera checks the blacklist status. In this example, the IMEI number is clean, meaning the device has not been reported lost or stolen. If the IMEI is blacklisted, you'll receive a clear message stating that the device has been checked and appears to be blocked, just like in this example. To review your past IMEI checks, simply log in to the Chimera website and open your dashboard. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.